first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live.